So if you've got why number one, early exposure, the next logical question to ask is why early exposure, which is why number two. So why number two, why early exposure? Simply math anxiety. Familiarity with math concepts reduces anxiety and boosts competency and confidence for our students. Additionally, being shown more than one way to visualize and see math actively in a student's daily life increases its importance. So that is the second why. We want to reduce math anxiety.